Interest you in a pass? Cheapest around, right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them. You know, them monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
All right, see what I can do.
Can't take it anymore.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse seekers coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Deal.
Lost something, have you?
Go, my horse's eyes!
You did good, Witcher. Here, your share for your toil.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
What's your offer then? Because I already ran into your brother-in-law. He and his men can work in peace.
Ah, well then, that changes everything.
That's better.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Down.
Where's the Baron's men?